I told you, Comstock. You sell them paradise, and the customers expect cherubs for every chore.
Possession now turns machine and man into allies. Hold and release to create a ghostly trap.
God's kingdom? Well, I have a man in Georgia who'll lease us as many Negro convicts as you can board. Why, you can say they're simple souls in penance for rising above their station. Whatever eases your conscience, I suppose.
Thank you. getting hot. What's going on? Kicks. No, you only live once.
Press to throw a fiery grenade. Hold and release to create an explosive trap.
That wasn't no sample.
Why are you following me?
We were already here.
Why are you following us?
Aperitif.
You'll find that handy in a pinch.
The difference between life and death. Surprising.
Surprising that it worked.
Surprising that it didn't kill him.
But a magnetic repulsive field around one's body can come in handy.
If it doesn't kill you.
A fair point.
Father Comstock called on me today to write his biograph. Me. The man pays for exactly 100 pages in advance. Now, I'm half a Jew when I smell silver, so I say, Father, your flock would pay for 1,000. You know, why settle for less? And then the prophet looks to me and says, 100 will suffice, as I know how it ends.
I could hook onto them with this skyhook.
Whoa! The damn hook must be magnetized.
Get him!
Come!
prepared. The answer is not in panic, but in prayer.
Answer. As much as I support her cause and her people, blood was not shed.
What do you expect these poor Negroes to do? How they treat them? It was bound to happen.
Violence is not a foregone conclusion. Tim, the one they're after. Go. They're looking for you.
Police! We're in need of your assistance.
They're here!
Shh. Keep your voice down.
Move on.
I came by the wagon at dawn. Man was just transfixed by my trophy scalps. Asked about the white ones there. I said, well, sir, if your quarry dwells in the jungle and beds down with the local color, why split hairs? Not a chuckle out of him. Either he ain't seen a man go native, or maybe too many. Anyhow, now it's got me hunting down this Daisy Fitzroy. Hope he don't expect me to stuff and mount her.
Thank you. in time. Oh, you're dumb, you're dumb. Why don't you hear the bell ring again, calling me to die? Oh, you're dumb, you're
dumb. And when the angel Columbia gave unto the founders the tools to build a new Eden, they did so without hesitation. For 85 years they prepared the way of the Lord. But when the great apostate came, he brought war with him, and the fields of Eden were soaked with the blood of brothers. The only emancipation he had to offer was death. Emancipating the Negro from? From his his daily bread, from the nobility of honest work, from wealthy patrons who sponsored them from cradle to grave, from clothing and shelter. And what have they done with their freedom? Why, go to Finkton and you shall find out. No animal is born free, except the white man. And it is our burden to care for the rest of creation.
Almost instantly. Full of wrath and bent on harm, the anarchist maliciously wounded.
sweet mother of Columbia. Why do we worship three symbols in your memory? We worship the sword so that we might avenge you. We worship the raven so that we might cover the city with eyes. We worship the coffin because it symbolizes the weight of our faith.
Monument Island from that station.